Well, the wife of late radio comedian Ron Sexton says that she is extremely disappointed that prosecutors dropped charges against a man accused of shooting at him. A man named Paul Berkemeier had faced charges for shooting at the comedian in Indianapolis last December. Sexton, also known as Donnie Baker from the Bob and Tom Show, died last month at a hotel in Ohio. The Marion County prosecutor has dropped those charges against Berkemeier because Sexton was the only witness in that case.